Pod Reactions with your girl Amber.
And your boy Jay.
And we're super excited to be here today. But before we get started, what do they need to do?
Guys, before we get started, y'all need to smash that subscribe button and hit that post notification bell, because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, three times a day. And if you hit that bell, you'll never miss a video. Guys, trust me, you do not want to miss a video. So go ahead and hit the bell, smash that subscribe button, come join the RSR family, as we have the best subscribers on YouTube. Guys, we truly appreciate and thank you guys so, so much. And, you know, we're super excited to be back today. But, babe, tell them what we are listening to.
All right, so last time we listened to this group, I absolutely love them. We listened to Tightrope by ELO.
Yes!
And I love the orchestra sound to
yes.
it. It was such a fun band.
ELO's one of them bands, like, you know, you're the queen of closing your eyes and just feeling the music. And ELO is like definitely one of the bands or groups that you can do that to. So I'm super excited to get into it. So let's go ahead and put on the trusty beats. And what is the song called?
It's called Don't Bring Me Down. I'm familiar with the chorus to this song, and I really like it, but there's not much more that I really know or remember about it. So I'm excited to hear it in full. And we haven't got to see the band, and I'm pretty sure that this is an official video that we can kind of...
Yeah, Tightrope, there was no
video
to it.
Yeah, there was no video,
sweet.
So I'm excited to kind of see him.
All right, so let's get into it. ELO, Don't Bring Me Down.
Marching band.
Like that at the end of it.
So this is really different than the Tightrope.
This is way different than the Tightrope, but I like it. It's like this to me, and I don't know what era this is, but this seems like ultimate, like maybe 70s era.
Yeah,
because like it's so chill. It gives you the hippie vibe.
It's hippie and fun.
Yes. But like I love their swag. That's one thing I pay attention to whenever we're able to see bands we've never seen before. And like they've got swag, like the fro, the curls, the handlebar mustache. Like,
yeah.
Could I pull that off? Could I pull off the handlebars?
Yeah.
I want a handlebar mustache. But I'm absolutely loving it. You know, he's talking about a woman to obviously, you know, don't bring him down. So I'm ready to hear the rest of it.
Yeah, but when we listened to Tightrope, it was very much so orchestra.
It was very, very orchestra.
And this
heavy,
is more so, I feel like
band.
Something that would be maybe a little bit more mainstream. Mm. Does that make sense?
Yeah. Like this is something that would be played on the radio.
Yeah,
is that what you're saying?
Yeah, I think the other one would be played on the radio, but this I think would be played probably more and would be played at gatherings and does that make like and stuff like that. But I like it. It's just different than what
it's different. I mean, I almost wish, just cuz I'm such an orchestra fan, I wish it had some orchestra in it.
That'd be cool. But the fun side to it makes up for
no doubt about it.
That part.
What? killing it.
You're looking good just like a snake in the grass. One of these days you're gonna break your glass. Don't bring me down. You got me shaking, got me running away. You got me crawling up to you every day. Don't bring me down. No, 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 no.
I like that at the end of it so much.
I don't want to mimic it because I'm not going to sound that good, but
I'm glad you did it. I love that.
I love it. And I feel like I'm paying much more attention to the beautiful voice in this song than I did in Tightrope. Tightrope, I was just kind of mesmerized with all the instruments that were being played. But in this one, I really see how significant the vocals are. Right. They're really good.
Now, is he saying, I'll tell you what's wrong before I pick myself up off the floor? Is that what he's saying? That last word is what I'm trying to
before try to I decide. Pick up the you're trying to figure
yeah,
out what that
right,
is.
Yeah, right after that. Right. But no,
maybe he'll say it.
I'll say I love it because it's not normally something that I would listen to, and this is definitely not what I expected from ELO. Again, I expect a complete orchestra, so just having the band aspect and nobody else, I think is super cool about it.
And I think that we've kind of touched on it before, the bands in the 60s, 70s, 80s, they didn't just stick to a single sound, you know
right,
what I mean?
Exactly.
They always went out the box, and that's what I appreciate so much about the music, besides how meaningful the songs were, and how much harder they had to work as far as not it being computer, it's the instruments, and it's not auto-tunes, it's their actual voice. But I appreciate that aspect about it as well.
And, it kind of answers my question. I was like, is there orchestra in every one of their songs? So,
no.
I mean, I guess it's not, but, Electric Light Orchestra. So that's kind of where is the orchestra coming from in the name?
Well, I'm sure it's just because they do have orchestra in some songs, but just maybe not this one.
Down.
That was awesome.
Absolutely awesome.
Honestly, we did do a lot of comparing that song to the original
Tightrope. Yeah.
But I like this one better.
You like this one better than Tightrope?
I did because it was just so much fun and it's catchy. I mean, it's really, I can't remember the words Tightrope.
Right.
I can't, but this is catchy.
I was going to say this one is more of some along the lines something that you could remember, or like I said earlier, something you could hear.
More mainstream.
Something you would hear on the radio, but there's just something about an orchestra that I love so much, and I appreciate. But I appreciate, getting to see them as an actual band and not, the big everything together. Because their sound, just as a band without the orchestra, as you've seen right there, is absolutely amazing. So
I guess what we're just basically saying is it was completely different.
Completely different.
But that's
different.
Cool. I mean, I like that the music back then was so diverse. But overall, I loved it.
Don't Bring Me Down.
Don't Bring Me Down.
Don't Bring Me Down. I want to hear some more from ELO like that. Because now... Now y'all definitely got me intrigued and what am I going to get from it?
Listen to it once, we listen to it twice, what's our third,
the
sound
going to be? I mean, that could also be a good thing about them. You're like, what am I going to get? What am I
going to
get?
Exactly.
So it's like you're always anticipating. So, I mean, that could also be a great thing, which I think is for us because, now we want to hear more. So we appreciate you guys dropping on the comments and giving
us
that suggestion. Got us hooked. But guys, this is going to be the end of our video. Again, if you're new here, smash that subscribe button. Come join the RSR family and hit that post notification bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day. And as we always send you guys out with, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. You are blessed. And for our new subscribers, the ones that just click that button and join the RSR fam, you have a goal every single day. Babe, remind them of that goal.
Make somebody smile.
That is to make somebody smile. And we'll see you guys later.